in order to limit infection risk and out implants, I think it's very useful to have a polished shoulder in the upper area of the implant, number one. And number two is to have a very solid connection that makes sure that we don't see micro leakage, micro movement. And if we have this, I think we did the best what we can do on the implant design side to prevent any infections.